After Accrington secured promotion with a 2-0 win over the Glovers on Tuesday night, manager Darren Way is looking to emulate Stanley's success. John Coleman's side have reached Sky Bet League One for the first time in the club's history, with Billy Kee netting twice to condemn town to a first defeat in 5 on the road, with EFL status yet to be mathematically confirmed. Although virtually assured, Way is looking to use Accrington's development as a template for the green. Speaking to I Follow Glovers, he said, "Fair play to Accrington and I wish them well getting promoted. As a club, it's something we have to make sure we try to put into place. I know John well, he's had a number of years to get to this situation and they've had a number of failed attempts but they've done it on this occasion so as much as I'm disappointed, I wish Accrington well in League One next year. I don't forget as a player for Yeovil when we played Lincoln and missed out on the playoffs and they got in and we saw their celebrations. We've shared these moments before, so we've got to make sure we keep striving towards it and improve every year for what we've set out to achieve but unfortunately it takes time, with 4 games of the season remaining, Town's boss is beginning to look to next season with 13 players already contracted to remain at Huish Park, aiming to build on the foundations laid, he said, before a ball was kicked this year, with what we're working with one of my remits was staying in the EFL. Want more, I've been at the football club long enough and have prepared a game for a playoff final so nothing has changed with me, but I know what I'm working with. Aspects have been put into place in terms of players on 2-year contracts and I have to constantly improve that. It's not easy, but we have to make sure we keep making improvements for next